we have a hot 7-day forecast here. Plenty of sunshine for the remainder of the week. We do have a heat advisory in place for tomorrow from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. with temperatures in the upper 90s for the rest of the week to come. So real hot and humid conditions, potentially looking at our second heat wave of the month. Rain chances return, though, going into the weekend, and temperatures dip back into a pretty average for this time of year.